going on, guys? Welcome to the channel. This is Thomas.
So thank you for joining me today, guys. If you haven't been here already before, I've got a 2019 Toyota GT86, currently fully built and boosted, making about 470 wheel horsepower right now. Well, this is the first time I've ever done any kind of vlogging or anything like that, but I thought I'd give it a little shot. Thought I might have some cool stuff to show you guys. Stay tuned.
Look at you. You can't leave me alone? Yeah, that's what I thought. Well, anyways, guys, what we're gonna be doing today is probably installing this new exhaust. It's a 3-inch from MAPerformance. Current exhaust setup was a little bit raspy for my taste. I had, you know, cruising speeds, couldn't really drive very long with it. And all right, I will get you some food. This guy. Additionally today, guys, the vlog is all gonna be one take and it's on iPhone, right? So don't give me too much of a hard time, boys. All right. Stepdad's car right there, 10 series. And honestly, it baffles me that all this stuff is staying there and not falling. So, got it all done, all installed after some grueling time sliding around on my back on the pavement, as you could probably see in that time lapse. So far, my thoughts on it is I don't like the fitment in the back. Maybe it's just because I've got the TRD rear diffuser on there, but the exhaust tips, they don't really come out that far. It's kind of disappointing. The construction of everything is pretty sturdy. I like it. Shout out to MAPerformance for that. First time having exhaust with clamps, the V-band clamps. So that was pretty cool. Nice and easy to put on there. I think another thing that could be changing the whole fitment of everything too is that I have a aftermarket front pipe on there. I got the Megan Cat Delete resonated front pipe. I don't know if that's doing it, but I'll show you guys what I'm talking about here. See, as you can see, those tips are beautiful, but they just don't come out and it's really disappointing. Just look at that, super far in there. So, not too stoked about that, but let's see what it sounds like. So all in all, it is quite a bit quieter than it was before with just pretty much straight pipe and just one resonator. I love it. I think it's great. I could hear the turbo a lot more. Noises that I couldn't hear before because it was just so loud. Well, anyways, guys, that's the video. Thank you for tuning in on my first YouTube video. I know it's a little bit rookie, but hey, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. If you want to, I'm not gonna tell you what to do. Do it on your own. And stay tuned for the next video. Thank you guys. Peace. It's like a first date. Double G's on my armor, on my breastplate. Got green light, red quasar. Stash some money in my blazer. Make sure the game's straight like a laser. Shoot myself confetti cannon. Hit the ground running once we landed. Yeah. James Franco, freezing geeks bankroll. I get bread, you can't even get a bread roll. I see by myself. Like the North Pole, just so much, walk around with a snorkel. Beat bounce like Snorlax on a treadmill. You take me out the matrix like a blue pill. Lost memories end up in the landfill. Lost memories end